The exceptional Ensembell Handbell Choir started in 2018 to create a community for men and women with special needs. The group has since performed throughout the Palm Beaches, and it's music to my ears.
Playing music, especially in a group, is almost like entering a flow state.
Right.
So in that moment when they have one thing to focus on, it's, am I playing my bell now? Oh, they're playing their bell. It gives them something to really focus on.
It's almost meditative, isn't it?
Yes. Yeah. To hear the sounds of the bells, that clear ringing sound is beautiful too.
I need to know how this began.
I guess I always wanted to be a band mom.
Sure.
And I didn't get the chance.
Okay.
So I made that happen.
Yeah.
So now I'm the band mom.
I love it.
My daughter Lauren is 36. There were very few music experiences for our children when they were younger.
Right.
In terms of being in a chorus or playing in an orchestra. We wanted to create that experience for them. And we said, bell choir works. We thought, anybody, just about anybody, can play a bell. And you'd be hard-pressed to find a parent of a special needs child or adult who doesn't say, but she loves music.
It's universal. I thought, because I was thinking of myself when I first started music, how great is it for them to start on an instrument that immediately sounds good, right? Because I don't know if you know what an accordion sounds like when you don't know how to play it. What is it about the bells that, what does it make you feel? How does that,
happy.
Like, happy?
Yeah.
It's great. Music is so amazing, isn't it?
Yeah. It makes you go to a different place.
It does. What changes have you seen in your daughter since doing this program?
She understands that she's going to bell choir,
right.
And she's excited.
Yeah.
Right there is powerful. Her social skills have improved. Her verbal skills have improved, and it is so powerful to see her, or
yeah.
All of the group actually, just chilled.
This has been awesome. Thank you guys. Give yourselves a hand. Very, very nice. Well, I suppose we should all do this, right, at the end? Yeah. Yeah. Awesome. Very cool. Thank you.